can't possibly believe I killed my own daughter. I am a man of God, Agent Aubrey.
Lots of killing and retribution in the Bible, Pastor. As for the faithless, the sorcerers, their portion will be in the lake that burns with fire and sulfur, which is the second death. Revelation 21:8.
Huh. You're really up on your Bible, Agent Aubrey.
Minored in religion in college. So you add her sexual orientation to the sorcery, I'm thinking we've got us a lethal combination.
Justine came out to me when she was 16 years old. I supported her then as I do now. These passages you quote, Agent Aubrey, they pale next to the real message that Jesus brought to us. Understanding, compassion, and love. I am not God, Agent Aubrey. It's not for me to judge.